For small things we go on being negative, and the great blessing of life simply passes by us. So try to see it. There are troubles, but they are nothing compared to the beauty that life makes available. There are anxieties. I am not saying it's all a bed of roses. There are thorns, but negligible. And in fact, they make roses more beautiful. They help, they enhance life by contrast. So always look to the positive. If you start looking towards the positive, the negative loses meaning. Because whatever we look at, we pour energy into. Then it surrounds us more and more. If you pay attention to the wrong, you are feeding the wrong. And attention is food, very subtle food, very vital food. So just don't pay attention to the wrong. Don't pay attention to the black side of things. It's there, accept it. Nobody is denying it. But what's the point of paying too much attention to it? That is a little pathological. It's a perversion, but everybody is doing that. That's how we go on missing life. Life is possible only when your eyes are absolutely positive, when your eyes have no flow of negativity in them. Life is meaningless unless you give meaning to it. There is no inbuilt meaning in it. It has to be created. It has to be introduced. It has to be provoked. If you are waiting for some ready-made meaning, you will not get it, and life will seem meaningless. see?